You don't really know nothing about me, homie. You don't really know, no, you don't really know. You don't really know, no, you don't really know. You don't really know, no, you don't really know. You don't really know, no, you don't really know. Let me tell y'all 10 things I fucking hate. Number one, these girls be taking pictures on these damn sinks trying to make their booty look big. Your booty is not big. I seen you yesterday. Your ass sucked in like a flat screen TV. Number two, the goddamn police. These people always pulling me over. I ain't driving nothing clean. I'm driving a fucking hoodoo. They always pulling me over, asking me where I'm coming from or where I'm going. I like a nigga gonna really tell them something bad, where that was coming from. Oh man, I just came from a drug dealer party. Niggas ain't gonna say that. They gonna always say, I'm coming from work, or I'm coming from my mama house, or I'm going to my mama house. Number three, McDonald's. Y'all motherfuckers never get my order right. I'm tired of y'all motherfuckers. Y'all better take my onions off my burger, add cheese, and put some barbecue sauce on that motherfucker. I'm tired of y'all. Every time I ask for a Big Mac or a double cheeseburger, y'all give me a McDouble. I don't want no McDouble. I want two cheeses. You know what I'm saying? I want no onions on there with a large drink. Sprite. I'm talking about a big ass Sprite. You know what I'm saying? Start getting niggas order right. When I ask for three cookies, y'all give me two. When I ask for one cookie, y'all give me two. When I ask for three cookies again, y'all give me one. What the fuck wrong with y'all? Number four, these girls be on Facebook talking about they boyfriend like trash. I'm talking about just shit. Just talking about like they ain't nothing. I'm tired of this nigga. He always cheating, fucking around on me. The next week, y'all got pictures hugged up. My baby, I love him so much. Girl, make up your mind. You confusing people on Facebook with your fucked up statuses. Your relationship status should be, you don't need no. Number five, the females that complain so much about everything. Nothing don't satisfy them. Why you cook that like that? Why you ran the stop sign? Why you always fucking me when I'm asleep? Why you always this? Why you always... Shut the fuck to the up. Damn! What the fuck you want a nigga do? Number six, them jobs in negatives. Y'all motherfuckers always be on the internet saying, we heard, we heard, we heard. When a nigga do an application and check on the application, nah, we ain't heard. If y'all ain't heard, why y'all posting it up on the internet? Eh, well. And when y'all say y'all not heard, every time I go there, a new person working there. Y'all motherfuckers be tripping. Step y'all game up. Start hiring people. It got 160 million people out here out of work. Number seven. Haters. Them niggas hate for no reason. You know what I'm saying? Ain't got no reason to hate on somebody. Why you worrying about somebody else? Like, do what the fuck you want to do. Don't worry about nobody else. Y'all hate so much, y'all need a hater scholarship. Y'all need to graduate from hating school or something. Because y'all niggas hate too much. God damn. Number eight. The people in the movie theater. Some people in the movie theater, they be putting their motherfucking feet behind my goddamn seat and pushing me up and shit. I swear, this white dude, I don't know who he was. I think he was an old cat. But this motherfucker pushed me up. Man, I swear I'm about to get up and punch the shit out of this dude, dog. You know what I'm saying? Don't be pushing my seat, nigga. What the fuck wrong with you, bro? I'll knock you the fuck out in this camera. It got a lot of these motherfuckers always be loud and shit. I mean, I know they're trying to have a good time, but shit, sometimes you just need to shut the fuck up, because sometimes the movies be, like, they don't have their volume all the way up. You can't really hear, and people just be talking and shit and all that shit. Shut the fuck up sometimes. That's all I'm just trying to say. Number nine, The kids that always asking, do you got a game on your phone? No, I ain't got no game. Go sit your bad ass down somewhere. I don't even like all that stuff. Candy Crushing and all that stuff. I don't got all that. I got all that banned from my cell phone. Go to your mama or something. Number 10. The girls always be asking their boyfriend, do I look fat in this? Yes. Yes, you look fat. Go put something else on, like a blanket or a curtain. That was 10 things I hate, you know. Might come back with another video. Never know. Thanks for watching my video. Hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, my email. If you want a music video, hit me up, you know. Hey, I'm doing my thing right now, so show a nigga some love, throw it, thumbs it up, you know. If you hating, really, I don't give a fuck if you hating, if you want to dislike it. I don't really give a fuck, so y'all ain't gonna hurt me, so I don't give a fuck. Shit, I gotta go. One.